Dear students, have you eaten boiled eggs? A boiled egg has different parts. It has a thin, hard outer layer called the shell, the middle white part, and the inner yellow part. Like a boiled egg, our Earth also has different layers. Similar to the egg shell, our Earth has a thin, hard outer layer. This layer of Earth is known as the crust.
The crust is the layer on which we live.
The crust of our Earth is made up of hard material. The hard material is known as rocks. The outer surface of the rocks are powdery. The powdery substance covers the earth throughout. Do you know what it is?
It is soil.
The soil is the place where we make our houses and buildings. We grow crops and vegetables in the soil. The soil is the place where there is the forest.
Soil also forms a grazing land for animals.
Creatures like an earthworm, an ant, a beetle, and a scorpion live in the soil. Creatures like rabbits and rats also live in the soil. The soil is a shelter for different kinds of animals.